Alright, so Crow.wave posted this, but he didn't really do like a tutorial on it, and I know some people in the comments were confused. What you're gonna do is, once you take control of someone's pyramid, you're gonna crouch and go along this side, and as soon as you collide with the pyramid, you're gonna go back a little bit, and then slightly to the side, and then when they turbo build the floor, you'll be phased through.